Hello and welcome to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. I'm Peter Drury, and joining me here, our expert, Jim Beglin.
Thanks, Peter. Hello, everybody. Ready to see what unfolds in this one now.
We have already started here.
Ajax do seem to have a particular identity, Jim. How do you assess it?
They're a counter-attacking outfit, Peter, who can be a tad boring by sitting back for spells, but they do excite when they spring the break.
Ibrahimovic!
He's done very well to get to that.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
And that'll go straight through to the keeper. Speculative strike.
Looks to slip it through.
And a shot! He's delivered all right!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
However they tried to stand in his way, he just was not to be denied.
Oh, this fella's as slippery as a needle the way he freed himself to score. I mean, for that defence, it was a case of, now you've got him, now you don't. Brilliant.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
It's so often the case with goal scorers, little influence, and all of a sudden, bang.
And it's Huntelaar.
Chipped through, gets into some space. He's got away.
Now it's Martial.
Blint.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
It's Lukaku!
Really well taken goal. And they are disappearing out of sight. The purest possible contact. What a fabulous strike.
Is it just me, or did he make that look very, very easy? That was terrific skill and composure from him. He finished with such aplomb. That second goal has such a polarising effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning 2 into 3.
Going through,
going for goal! More and more and more and more!
And already they're looking to run away with it.
Oh, it's lovely to see the art of disguise alive and well, but the keeper's...
Ziyech!
What a hit! The save was firm.
Well, they're being made to force the issue, but they need to be patient and a little more composed.
Pogba passes it through. It's come loose. Drilled in low.
Aimed long and direct.
And now the breakaway. Oh, he's caught him there. It's a free kick. Much on it, and that's the keeper's.
Blint. He's having a look round.
And the counter is on. Looks like a good ball through. Hoists it high. Cut out in the nick of time. Now the pass. Lukaku hit into the... up to meet it! And with the goal at his mercy, a dreadful miss.
Juan Mata really has shown an example of why indecision is fatal.
That's a poor kick by the keeper, he's just given it straight back. And he's on his way! Oh, he's got that all wrong, and it's a penalty. And no surprise, that's a booking. Well, the players are making their point, but the ref clearly isn't interested. He's waved them all away.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
To increase the lead. calm as you like.
Well, that looked a simple case of giving the keeper the eyes and just slipping the ball to the other side. That was clever.
Martial spreads it towards the left.
Oh, good interception. Forward it goes.
He's got options out wide. He's left his man.
He's made sure that that won't get through.
Juan Mata.
Let down by a lack of accuracy.
De Gea deals with it effortlessly.
Chance to break. Ibrahimovic looks to get on the end of this.
Well won, that's good play.
Beltman plays it forward. Now it's Ibrahimovic. Ibrahimovic was alert to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless.
Loose ball, who's going to get there?
Can't get the better of his opposite number. Matic goes looking. Now it's Huntelaar, he's got away, and Huntelaar!
Keeper always had the measure of that.
Ajax just served up a reminder of how good they can be on the break. Their method is clear.
Lukaku
knocks it away. And we've reached half-time.
Well, that flew by. It was breathless stuff. It's been one-way traffic here after the first 45 minutes. A relentless barrage that looks set to continue.
Well, I would think this one is possibly over as a contest. They know they've already reached cruise control, and it's a case of the right game management to take it from here.
Gets things going for the second half. Needed a better pass there. That has put a stop to that. Looks to dink one in. Now here's the through ball. He can get that clear.
Zayek.
Floats one over.
Now the counter. Juan Mata,
Pogba,
Valencia.
It's a good run down the right. Where could this lead? Well played, he saw that coming.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
Tries a through ball. Could move up a gear here.
No complaints about that challenge. Robust but fair. Valencia,
it's a promising run he's making on the right.
Ibrahimovic. Mata plays a clever pass.
Well, that had to be more accurate.
Looks like a good ball through. Now it's Lukaku,
swept in. He's onto it, and it's in!
Well, surely that completes the demolition if it hadn't occurred already.
Yeah, by the looks of it, there may be still more to come.
Huntelaar
tries to dink it in. Forward it goes.
Zayek
looks to clip it forward.
Huntelaar
unable to make it happen for all his good intentions.
looks to thread it through.
Good defending, he knew he had to stop it right there.
Keeper's ball. They really are proving themselves to be solid all over the field. It's been intercepted and that will come to nothing.
Looks to drop one in.
No, that's not the ball he wanted. Ball is over the line. Going to be another throw. Feltman spreads it wide. He's in space and looking for options. Has he found his man? Now it's Ibrahimovic. Oh, he's come flying in. Oh, that's a foul and the whistle's gone. Looking to widen the gap even further here. Certainly looks appetizing, well within shooting range. Ibrahimovic! Oh, he's kept it out, that's a great save. Whistle's gone, just offside.
Yeah, it looks like he did make his move just a smidgen too early.
Lukaku looks to slip it through. And it's Herrera. Herrera with the ball through. Rashford gets into a good position. Forward, what does he try from here? Plays it out to the wing, going through, he's gone for it! Goal! Given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
And that's what the game is all about, find space and finish, but we have to credit the passer to pick him out.
Well, it's an inspired substitution, terrific move by the boss.
That's how you make an impact as a sub. You know, when most are tiring, you can impose a freshness and energy to best effect. What an introduction.
Ajax playing for pride here. The match surely be on them. Now it's Lukaku. Now the pass. Pogba with the delivery. And out it comes again. Has a pop! It's broken loose.
Looking back on that, it was some save and potentially a big moment for the keeper and his team.
Joel Veltman. That's put paid to a promising move. Breaks on here. Pogba plays it wide. He's left his... Lukaku has a goal! Tries to get it forward quickly. Deftly done. And he's there to cut it out. Matic. Oh, the ball's come loose! Lukaku. Aimed long and direct. And that's it. Great day for attacking football. The artists have painted their pretty pictures. Only one team in it. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Yeah, we knew there was a sizable gap in the quality of both squads, and the story was told in predictable fashion.
My thanks to Jim. We both wish you a very good evening.